Our strawberry fruit dip is a great complimentary dish to go with our fruit kebabs. I hope you guys enjoy.
All right, the first thing we need to do is to wash our hands for 20 to 30 seconds with warm water and soap. Then we need to gently rub the fruit under cool running water. Next, we will slice up our strawberries. Then we will use a cup to smash up our strawberries. Then we need to add 2 tablespoons of sugar. Next, we'll measure out 3 ounces of cream cheese. Next, we'll mix our cream cheese and our sugar together. Then we'll add 8 ounces of low-fat vanilla yogurt. Then we will add our mashed up strawberries. Then we'll blend them all together.
All right, this is our strawberry fruit dip. I hope you guys enjoy.